So I just found this caterpillar on my door, and it looks like it has a face on it. I don't know what kind of caterpillar it is, but as you can see, it is a caterpillar. It's moving back and forth. If you blow on it or anything, it looks like there's a smiling face on it with little dots on it. Do you see that? It's pretty cool. Out of everything to see, look at that. It's so weird. I'm guessing that's maybe how it protects itself from predators. Looks like a big face smiling or something at you.